Summer is here, and the 12 mini deal just got even hotter. The iPhone 12 mini is now one penny with a two-year contract. Visit an Appalachian Wireless retail location or go to AppalachianWireless.com to view this amazing deal. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
In light of rising COVID-19 cases, REO Speedwagon's Hi-infidelity concert has been postponed. Thursday, we spoke with Appalachian Wireless Marketing Director Josh Kessler about tickets and new tour dates.
Out of the abundance of caution and the safety of our fans, the band and crew, the REO Speedwagon concert scheduled for this Saturday, August 28th at the Appalachian Wireless Arena has been postponed to the new date of Saturday, February 19th, 2022. Tickets sold for the August 28th show will be honored for the February 19th. All you gotta do is keep your ticket. If fans are unable to attend the new date, refunds will be given at the point of purchase. So if you purchase on Ticketmaster.com or at the Community Trust Bank box office in Pikeville here, they begin Friday, August 27th through Saturday, September 25th.
Afterward, Mountaintop spoke with Kessler about the fate of future shows.
It's a waiting situation. We're hoping that things get better. That's our hope. So, of course, we'll keep folks updated. Of course, we'll be talking to you guys and you giving the folks the updates. But check out all the social medias. Check out the Arena Facebook page. Check out the Arena website. Check out, of course, Mountaintop Media. Stay up to date on all the surrounding news headlines. But we'll keep you updated.
The Appalachian Wireless Arena encourages anyone with tickets to watch social media and to visit AppalachianWirelessArena.com for updates. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.